that time of peace, the world will soon be sleeping. But there's a final game that we can play. It's kind of fun to do. It takes some good pretending. We close our eyes and then we drift away. In our airship in the sky, there are lots of destinations, and our imagination will take us there. In our airship in the sky, we will drift away so freely. We will realize we really haven't got a care. The patchwork bag that pulls our airship high into the sky looks like the quilt that covers up your bed. It's round and kind of puffy and very, very soft, just like the pillow where you lay your head. We'll guide the ship so carefully between the cotton clouds and drift on every breeze that comes your way. We'll watch the nighttime shadows move across the land below and hear the echoes of the passing day. In our airship in the sky, let's dream of places to visit. We will see there really isn't any place too far. We can sail around the world. We can find the land of daydreams. We can stop and play with moonbeams. We can sail up to a star. Fly so high. It's round and kind of puffy, very soft and fluffy, just like a pillow. We'll guide the ship so carefully between the cotton clouds and drift on every breeze that comes your way. We'll watch the nighttime shadows move across the land below and hear the echoes of the passing day. In our airship in the sky, come with me and we will travel, and we'll carefully unravel wonders on the way. In our airship in the sky, there will be no place for sorrow, and we'll be back by tomorrow, just beside a brand new day.